products are only sold by certified
Jesus. Let's see how crappy this game is. PUBG is the first mobiles. Okay. What? I thought this was a single, but apparently it's a squad. Controls are not that bad. Forgive it that. I think it's smaller file size than. Yeah, it's not laggy, so. Okay, it has auto pickup, that's nice.
Changed my life for the better. Mom, guess what? The little girl just survived 200. for most of the challenge.
That woman's gonna kill me.
Nicole proved that it's never too late for redemption.
Oh, yeah.
As a result, Nicole's primitive survival rate, PSR, has risen from 5.9.
Sadly, might like this game.
Chosen.
So.
Angel displayed a tireless work ethic and an unmatched ingenuity. His PSR increases from 7.3 to 8.1.
Yeah, where's your backpack?
At this race course, it is technical, it has some high speed areas, it's a lot of fun when you're behind the wheel.
Okay, there's your backpack.
We go through, I mean, there will be something for everybody. Rough, slow, fast, hang it out. It'll go through the air. You'll see Baby Nevada as well as they continue on through all the different pit stops to cover this course all in the span of one brutal day. A little bit earlier, we had a chance to talk to our points leader, Jason Voss and the Trick Trucks.
We're able to pre-run with best.
So far, only got two shotties.
You know, kind of a paced lap, and it's very.
One of my teammates is over here, apparently.
So it'll be interesting. You know, we're here to win.
Somebody's over here. It's not one of my teammates because they're not showing up on the map. Really?
This year's Brunt 250, as you saw, it's point to point, so when you go through
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, the top four and back before the drop in the 1500 class are separated by just 32 points.
The controls are way better in this game. Where are my teammates instead? Logan's got scopes on him. Well, I'm only left alive for my team.
Geico. Saving people money on more than just car insurance. And by Lucas Oil. Made in America, sold to the world. Introducing Lucas Oil Racing TV, your exclusive unlimited 24/7 motorsports app. Now you can watch all your favorite motorsports anytime, anywhere. Get the finest in grassroots racing, national events, live coverage, behind the scenes action, and interviews you won't see anywhere else. There's also automotive housing shows and some of motorsport's biggest names like Dave Mustaine, hosting the legends and current superstars of racing. For more information, visit LucasOilRacing.com.
So this is what the AK takes. The 5.56, right?
First rule of special ops, be aware of your surroundings. Complete visual clarity, because survival, safety, and success depend on it. These special operators give you the power to see all your surroundings. They're HD vision, special ops. Most sunglasses just make things dark, and in a tactical situation, that can be deadly.
Inspired by the needs of our men and women in uniform, special ops lets you do things normal sunglasses just can't do. You see your surroundings in high definition. With color, contrast, and clarity so sharp, you'll never want to be without them.
And HD Vision Special Ops reduce glare without darkening your view.
No, I'm good.
High-performance design, ideal for active lifestyles. Special Ops offer UV protection. Our scratch-resistant engine survive the harshest conditions.
Because no matter where you are or what you do, seeing clearly can save your life.
Or give you a tactical advantage even in low-light conditions.
Just the clarity of everything around you. It's like it brightens everything up, our moving across fields, keeping it very clear, which is extremely nice and very important.
The lenses are so clear, it's like there's nothing there. Everything just pops.
Tactical glasses with similar technology can cost $200 or more. But with this exclusive TV offer, you can get HD Vision Special Ops for the next. When you order now,
let's see how controlling the car is.
Absolutely free. Perfect for driving at night. HD Vision Night Ops enhance color, clarity, and cut the glare of oncoming headlights. You get the HD Vision Special Ops sunglasses. For an unbeatable low price. All for just $19.99.
Don't wait. You can go Special Ops today.
Oh, that's how you get it. Chad, this is better than PUBG so far. Let's know where you parked your vehicle. Well, what I need is a freaking guinea suit.
heads on into the desert here.
Great look at the back of that truck there, as you might imagine. And you can see some of the stuff that they carry with them here as well. A couple of spare tires and all. So far, a nice clear course for him, but as they work their way up through the field, if they have any speed, they'll work their way in of the competitor as well.
Yeah, right behind Armstrong is going to be the 61-28. There it is, Justin Swift, driven by his dad, John Swift.
Normally in the trick truck category, part of the Ford Rough Rider team back in the early 90s, teammate with Rob McEachran.
Not bad, not bad. 10 out of 10 so far. Let's do it with PUBG.